Coachella weekend, and I'm so happy to be back in La Quinta. We just got to our Airbnb, so let me show you guys around.
What can I do? What can I say? Please make it undone. What you did to me, I was so caught up when you happened to me. Make it undone, cause my heart is breaking. What can I do? What can I say? Please make it undone. What you did to me, what you did to me, what you did to me, what you did to me. I can't believe that anyone could make me feel this way.
Okay, it's Coachella day one. Are you excited?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. All right, let's show them our outfits, our day one outfits. The lighting in here is kind of weird. Okay, wait. Let me fix my skirt. Ryan said I look like Spy Kids. We're going with an edgy all black look today. And I have a jacket too that I'm bringing. And Ryan's going with a 70s hippie vibe. And some Ashland sponsor us.
All right, we're done.
Okay, I'm gonna follow you around. Where are we going?
Into my crib.
Wow. It was super windy yesterday, and it's finally dying down. So hopefully it stays like this for us, and you can't see me anymore. It's actually pretty nice out right now, right?
I know, it's water.
Did you guys really get this jacket from the bottom of the pool? This shirt? Shirt.
It's not even a jacket.
I know. They found this in the pool last night when it was super windy, or this morning, and it says, it's an Okeechobee shirt, so they took it. Also, we have friends here. This is Sammy, and this is Adam.
Hello.
And he owns this coffee company.
So
you should buy some, because it's really good. At Gelson's, it's non-acidic, alkaline coffee company. That's all I have to say about that.
Want me to not say a word for the next 3 hours?
Yeah. Thank you. Do you want to never talk to me ever again? Is that what you're trying to tell me?
Here, hold this. You have longer arms. It's already recording.
It's already recording?
Yeah, go to Coachella every year.
Pretty much.
Hey, what's up to the camera?
Not that 3 years.
Hot.
I met her last Coachella.
I know, it's so hot right here.
Now we're married.
No way.
Whoa. Swear to God.
No fucking way.
Yeah.
No flipping way.
Swear to God.
Well, you're on video.
So
say that story again.
That was like the last Coachella.
Last Coachella, yeah.
A lot can happen.
Yeah.
Very true.
A lot can happen.
Yeah.
done.
There's even more over there. What the heck is that?
I know, we're keep going.
You guys, Ryan? Yeah, I'm talking. VIP is definitely worth it already. But Ryan literally just tried to go in a porta potty. And I was like, you literally bought VIP and you're going in a porta potty.
Is it yummy?
Oh my god, I wasn't recording. Do it again. Can I have a bite?
Thank you.
one night twice. I can't move off a show of lights. Yeah. My little brother ain't even right. My sister ain't doing alright. My cousin is this her life. Yeah. Seen a robber rob a dick. I seen a peeping off a sheet. I break the bank for one. I keep a salmon when they can't believe a short and fat today. I mean, how many cages? How long I'm breathing? They making it hard. It's really easy.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'ma turn up on my head at every chance that I can. I want the bees watching. They got don't care. That shit hurt my wrist. All these hoes fuck on us all. I wish I would play that bitch. They be harder. They be guns. We got a hood full of sticks. Soon as they say we can't call them, no, we run around that bitch. You can reach me with that shit. You know I live. Man, you can't even boot me. This man, look, baby, this shit going crazy. Weezy producing and Weezy and made me. And she held it down, so she got a Mercedes. Your money records, the army, the navy. They made me 10,000, I do it like baby.
Born in general, like Tracy and Katie. I trusted my niggas, they never betray me.
Right,
and
all these niggas, they tweeted and said me. When I started out, I just took what they gave me.
Did all the favors, they never repaid me. It worked in my favor, cause nobody's
brand new whip, got no keys. Tell them my club, no stop, please. Soon as I met you, come leave. Got M's in the bank like yes, indeed. Cartier glasses, I want you to pick and choose. Get a Ferrari like Pikachu. I got them waiting and watching what he gon' do. Trying to be what I do, trying to do my own. 2500 for a new pair of tennis shoes. Same price like a baby, I'm coming from the street. Learning me and charge me a jewel like a hoo. Here's a dope boy, 100,000 in a Bizu. President's a chance, try to buy, we don't see you. I been getting money, I ain't worried about what he do. I'm getting money like I'm from the 80s. They about to drop me, this shit go up crazy. They know I'm the truth, coming straight from the basement. I'm straight as the street, man, I come from the basement. A million $900, they make them go crazy.
Wham, wham, wham.
Brand new whip, got no trees. Tending my clothes, no stock, please. Soon as I met, you can go, leave. Got M's in the bank, like
me and my dog going off the way. When you live like this, they supposed to.
Coachella, you can do better than that. Oh, yeah?
Water bottle I've ever seen.
I have to say,
wow, I need to put my head next to it.
It's literally huge.
It is huge.
Okay, it's my weapon, Jolene.
Just in case anyone fucks with us. All right, it's Saturday. We're going to the pool. It's very late in the day. My eye got something in it last night and it was very irritated. So I was resting it today.
Oh, it feels so good.
It's really nice out. We're ready to tan.
Hi, vlog.
Hello.
I brought chips.
Chips for the boys. Wow.
Hi.
It's very nice out. Oh, there's Adam.
Where is he? Oh.
His head is floating.
I brought chips.
Hey, everybody.
Hey, everybody. We left quite early from the festival last night at like 11 because it was so cold. It was like freezing, even though we had jackets, but it was just really, really cold. The last person that we saw was Daniel Caesar, who was so good. And then we were gonna go see Lewis the Child, but we were just like so freezing that we decided to just go home and get some sleep. And that's when I realized my eye was absolutely killing me. And it was completely irritated and red. I think something got in it, scratched it, so my left eye is swollen. But you can't really tell now. I've been putting eye drops in it and resting it this morning. So I slept in for the first time in a long time. And now we're gonna lay by the pool. And it's a perfect day today. It's warmer, the sun is shining, and the wind has died down, which is gonna be so nice. It's still supposed to be kind of cold tonight, but we're gonna stay later tonight and see if we can rally. Story of my life. Here's my outfit for today. I didn't show you guys. East and West label. We got the Steve Madden silver cowboy boots.
It's a long walk, huh?
Oh, that's right.
What's up, dude?
My photo's like...
Alright, we're back on our tuk-tuk. You're not even getting our face. Back on the tuk-tuk. Is that what it's called?
Yeah. In Thailand.
Alright. We made it in. We're running to get a photo in the last few minutes of daylight. We got here so late. Again, story of my life, running late. But we got this. And then we can relax and have fun.
Coachella?
We're getting a tour. That's a good thing.
We gotta go like a semi-long way.
Okay.
Been here before?
Yeah.
What, Coachella?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is my seventh.
This is my sixth year. This is my sixth year.
This is our first year in VIP though.
Oh, well that's good. But they kind of like fucked up VIP a little, so we used to be on like, right there, next to the medical. It's great because that house is so spread out. Now, this one little bit's new this year because they made like the Yuma tent half VIP so you can get in from the VIP.
Oh yeah, I saw that. We were there yesterday. No, it's super chill.
These guys are next doors in Costa Mesa. Sweetfin?
Oh yeah, I've been there a handful of times.
We're going backstage.
Go.
All right. Wow, go ahead.
VIPs. How's it going?
Sardin! Carne asada!
Bye, braggers. You can pick up your bowl on the backside.
If we took a trip on a real creep trip, it's rule number one is don't repeat that shit. Rule number two, if they all came with you, they better know exactly what the fuck they came to do. Whoa, yada, 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 yada. The way it's headed, that breaks you so out of control. They wish they had that with it. If I were me and I would see myself, I would have bought me a drag.
Took me home, did me long.
Ate it with the pennies on.
It's not a problem, nobody's solving. You keep hating, I'm out of regards. He wanna put it like Megan instead.
Don't want your little,
cause
I want his daddy.
I gotta switch up my hair every day. I ain't no hoe, but I do be on board. My part of my high girl, don't try it at home. I want a shit that he sure my dog. I like to drink, now, I like that sex. Dance on a dick, now you've been served. I like a dick with a little bit of curve.
Sunday, we just woke up from a nap, and we are very sleepy from yesterday because we stayed at the festival until like 12:30. So we are feeling more rested. My eyes feeling much better today, and we're gonna get some sun for a little bit before we get ready for the last day. We're matching in our trucker hats.
That's hilarious.
Oh my god, this feels so good. Wow.
No way.
Parked it right behind the Samaritan.
Nice.
That's but a friend of mine that had zero of this goal.
Hilarious.
This guy's like, this guy must be important.
It's pretty legendary. He called me and I was like, you what?
Yeah.
Like, where are you? What?
Yeah, I was struggling this.
We got there really late yesterday. 7 o'clock.
Yeah.
It was kind of nice though, because we stayed later. So. And the weather was way better yesterday.
Yeah,
Friday
was so windy. I chomped
so
on
cold.
So much dust and like my face and sinuses. It's just like every year it's like I'm really cold.
It was just really cold too. I don't think I've ever been that cold. All right, the lighting is terrible, but here is our day three outfits.
All right, let's
you're casual, see. And I am not.
Day three.
Day three, baby. Oh, I did it too. Day three. Yeah, I'm here.
Walking along the path.
Just walking along all
the green steps. Path.
We never checked how many steps we walked. The first and second day. Probably a lot. We're gonna try to see Vince Staples, the end of his sunset and then vintage culture. And who was after that?
That's it.
That's all. We're just two people. Huh. That's it. It's hotter today, but it's still nice. Ready sure, to get a bunch of dirt and dust in my lungs, ears, nose, and eyes. One more day.
Thank you.
Now's the time to get fucked up, make some noise!
We were so tired this morning and could not breathe because the dust was so bad yesterday. So we decided, because the wind was so crazy on Thursday, I was going to shoot that day and get some content out of the way, but I couldn't because it was so freaking windy. So we decided to stay another day, and we just checked in too. Sorry, it's like so loud. They're doing like, they're like cutting the palm trees and stuff. But we decided to check into Legacy Villas for one more day, and we're gonna go shoot later today for sunset and work a little and then sleep here and then drive home in the morning. You wanna give us a tour of our new room? Show and give us a tour.
Here's our tour. Here's our new room.
Where are we? You're not saying anything.
What is it called?
Legacy Villas.
Legacy Villas.
We have a cute little fireplace in here, and a desk for Ryan to work at, and a cute little bed.
And that's it.
And that's it. We got just a little studio room. Yeah. Oh, and then we have a little kitchenette thing and a huge bathroom. It's actually a big bathroom. And a blurry. This is pretty nice. We've stayed here before, but we haven't been here since 2018, I think. It's really cute. Here's the view. It looks like a, it kind of gives, it's a terrible view out the screen, but it kind of has like, what, Greece little vibes with the white and blue. All right, I'm back in the same top again. I swear I changed when we went to the pool, and we just shot the looks that I couldn't shoot on Thursday, and they're really good. So I'm excited to show you guys when they're on my Instagram. But here's my outfit that I'm wearing to dinner. It's kind of random because I didn't pack like dinner outfits. And we went to dinner a lot more than I thought we would be doing on this trip. So.
Hey, I'm gonna back out so you might.
All right, just don't get crazy. Where are we
are we going to dinner again?
Adobe at the La Quinta
Resort? Is that what it's called? La Quinta
Resort and Spa, or the hold on.
Getting crazy around these corners. Yeah, it's like, well, a Mexican restaurant, I think, isn't it? Like a nicer Mexican restaurant. So that should be fun. We went on another date night. We did a date night on Thursday and we went to sushi, and that was really nice. And so we're doing another one. I also feel like I've been bad at vlogging, but then again, it's kind of hard to vlog when you're in a festival and there's a bunch of music and it's super loud, and I was like slightly dying yesterday from the dust, so I could barely talk. But hopefully you guys like this vlog, and it was fun to watch. There was a lot of recording of the there's a lot of music, so hopefully you guys like seeing some of the sets that we saw and the artists that we like.